Hello, I'm Michael Cantu, opinions editor for the Daily Toreador, and this is...
Gabby Walter, the cartoonist!
...for the Daily Toreador, and today we're going to be doing a drawing challenge. The challenge is to see who can draw the best jack-o'-lantern in 5 minutes. So what we're going to do is we're going to set the timer, then we're going to start here in just a second. We ready? Okay, we start now. Starting. The key to a good jack-o'-lantern is a circle. Kind of, I think. let's see.
Does size matter in this?
Just no, maybe? Just like keep it on the paper, I'd assume.
Okay.
As you can. Okay. It looks more like an apple. Do pumpkins have stems?
Yes. They're always like brown though, or I don't know, some weird neutral color because they're not alive anymore. They're green when they're on the stem.
I'm not alive anymore, either, honestly. It's not a joke. I'm dead inside.
So I assume you're just gonna be sad then, right? Going along with the whole dead inside thing.
Everything I do is sad. My walk, my demeanor. I wonder who thought of the concept of a jack-o'-lantern.
I don't know, someone that's not very artistic. I mean, some of them are good, but like the general like jack-o'-lantern someone puts on their doorstep is just terrible. No offense.
Sucks.
What? Can a drawing really suck anymore? It's all up into interpretation.
Art student. She's an art student, if you didn't know that. Can a drawing not be any good? What is art?
Very telling. We just got to conceptual art and art history, so I mean, much more about the thought process than the actual thing that it renders.
I don't even know what you're saying anymore, my guy. He's talking all that liberal arts nonsense. It's called a picture.
More than what it is. How much time do we have?
Yeah, what's the timeout? Oh, boy. I almost said an expletive there.
It's more than not knowing that's scary. I feel like I'm gonna jump when the timer goes off.
I'm just coloring now. You know what I always liked as a kid? I always liked the series of Unfortunate Events book.
So good.
I always loved the illustrations in that. Because, like, whoever drew all that had this really cool just, like, coloring in pattern. Which, like, he used to have, like, just, like, it would go, like, one way, and then also another way, and then another way. You know?
Mm-hmm. Like cross-hatching?
Yeah. liberal arts student here.
I think it's called cross-hatching. When they color it in with a pencil.
I mean, that's really, like, middle school art knowledge, but...
I hate you. You're fired. I'm gonna do the cartoons from now on.
Well, I mean...
It was bound to happen. All that drinking you do on the job, too.
That's not true.
It's not what I heard. I don't know anybody you know.
mom's probably gonna watch this. Sorry, Mom.
Hopefully. She has a problem.
Oh my goodness. This is so good.
My professors are gonna be so disappointed. At least y'all have prompt time. This is a 5-minute drawing. It's crazy.
You used a pen?
Yeah.
Ballsy.
No recording. Okay, cool.
Oh, yeah, 52 seconds.
Wait, that's it? No!
I need to color in.
There's no cross hatching on this.
I'm cross hatching.
This is so cool. But yet not.
Seconds.
I feel like this needs something else that it doesn't
have. I'm gonna give mine a shadow since we have all this time. Whoa, look at that. Look at me. I'm an art student now. God. Give it a shadow. Oh, boy. That is crap.
No!
Yo, you did that in pen?
Yeah. I tried to make it more artsy by keeping the little, crawls that come on it.
Yeah, did we show this camera? Okay. Let's have the big reveal. You go first.
Okay.
Now, this one is the obvious winner. Look at that! Look at that one! Whoa, boy!
It's not bad.
Call me
Your
Picasso.
Your shadow is...
shadow. Just call me Picasso, because I be painting them pumpkins, yo. It's not funny, it's for true. Might even hang this one on the refrigerator. Well, Gabby, you did great. Look at how do you do that so quickly?
Drawing? Lots of
Why'd you do it in pen?
It shows up darker. Move. You can see it more off the page. I don't know. I'm used to having to draw stuff where, like, you can't take it back. Life drawing class? That's all in Conte. None of that stuff comes off.
In Conte?
Yeah.
She's an art student in Conte. That's really nice, though. I like the little, all these little flares and what have you there. Well, it was fun doing it with you. I guess, well, obviously, you get to take second place because look at that.
Wow.
It's a shadow, and then it has the little thingies. I'd call them rinds. And look at this. Look at this cross... cross-hatching that I did there. Look at those shadows. You can't get that at a museum. You can only get that here.
The cross-hatching is very appropriate in this situation, too, because as soon as someone would see this in real life, they'd just go ahead and take a hatchet to it. So,
I don't like
that.
I don't like that, not one bit. Well, thank you very much. Thank you so much for watching. It was a real pleasure. Hopefully we entertained you. And make sure if you're on Facebook or on Twitter, you comment at the bottom of it. See who won. Obviously, it was me. You spell that Michael, MICAEL. Just leave that in the comment box. Thanks for watching, everybody.